Hi guys, this week will be a Japanese GP where MotoGP will visit generally Motegi Circuit, and this will be home race for Takaaki Nakagami, and I hope he can do a good result for his home race. Motegi is one of my favorite tracks and I like the circuit layout very much. And now I will do a reference lap with Nakagami in Motegi Circuit in MotoGP19 Videogame. Okay, we start the starting line, and the first two corner is the right handle. It's important to try to hit the apex at turn 2, so we will have a good hit seat. And try hard braking until the turn 3, quite tight corner. Then we need to bring a corner speed for turn 4. Bye.